Welcome back, Barry at, where stories are always intact. Join the fun, let's all react. Barry, yes, that's a fact.
Literally 10 minutes ago, one of you little cubs wanted me to react to the new Maddox music video. And I was literally, that was my next reaction I was going to react to, which is insane. So, here's a little shout out. Boom, boom, boom. It's just crazy with the timing with that. That's insane. It's like, bro, are you like watching me on my computer? Or like what, bro? Like, bro. But that's insane. So this is Maddox, Problem Child. This is 2017. I guess he's been keeping this in the archives or something since 2017, which is, bro, what? So that's insane, but let's just get right into it. Is this gonna be a bop or flop? And what is the story gonna be about? So let's get right into it. And yeah, I'm gonna be linking this in the description below, and let's see what the story is all about.
Hey, yeah, you already know Ronnie J on the beat, man. Mellowus, gang.
Okay. Yeah. Ronnie J?
Hey, put him up on the top. When I pull like a good smile. Diamonds on me and they wild.
Yo, this actually go crazy. Yo!
They was shooting up that block. Yeah, my homie got the Glock. He ain't really trying to pop.
Yo, this is actually, why is this more crazier and more, this is way better than most of the songs today produced. Bro, why is this one of the best, this is why 2017 songs are like goated. Like, that era was so goated. Bro, this song is more goated than any other song like I hear today. It's all a bunch of noises smashed together. This go crazy. Bro, he's actually crazy. Right? Bro, they were balling, bro. They were. Bro, when they were playing this, bro, they were all turnt. They were like, bro, we making it out the hood with this one, bro. We making it out with this one, bro. Bro, that actually go crazy, bro. I don't know who those people are. Bro, that was insane! That was crazy! 10 out of 10! That was a 10 out of 10! That's going on dope playlist! Bro, that was actually insane. Bruh. But to be honest, he should have uploaded that back then. Because, oh, if he uploaded that back then, bro, it would have been way more popular and way better for his career-wise. Like, career-wise, that would have been way better if he posted that in 2017. Dang, that, it's sad. I mean, I don't know. Maybe we can bring back the 2017 wave of music and actually bring back good rap music. But that was just getting way out of hand, and it's becoming wonky music. Maybe I can make it a thing before it even becomes a thing. Wonky music. Maybe wonky music is already a thing. Well, hey, it's all good. But this was a 10 out of 10. On today's story, we learned that Maddox has some boys in prison at such a, you know, young age. Like, bro, is he hanging out with the right people? I don't know, but not my to deal with. Not my life to deal with, so I'm not going to worry about it. You know, hey, he's alive today and posting, so he must be well, and they must all be a big gang. Because he said he was ganging in this video. He said he was a gang or something. So, bro, that was insane. That was actually insane. But, yeah. This was Maddox. Waiter. What was that song? I don't know. It went on a different song. But, yeah, this was Maddox. Let me see real quick. Problem Child. 2017. So, yeah. Music video. There it is. It's fire. 10 out of 10 going on the playlist. And yeah, see you guys in the next react. Thank you to whoever commented that. And yeah, see you guys in the next react. This has been Bear with the React. Oh, go follow my Instagram, my Twitter, and my TikTok. Link in the description below. I just made an Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok for Bear Reacts. So yeah, go check that out. I posted on Instagram some new behind the scenes footage and stuff, so it's pretty cool. So go check it out, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next react. It's been Bear with the React. If it ain't a react with Bear, then it ain't a react at all. Skrrr!